was right, and that's what I just told her. I said, if he throws up his hand, you holler at me about right.
Well, and then we weren't really in a good place to really see it, so.
Yeah, well, no, we look at his position. Uh-huh. Is he in the correct place to see the ball? And if he is, it's a ball.
Okay.
So we don't really call the ball.
You just make sure the ref is in
the
position.
The ref is in position to see it.
Mark anything for attention?
No. Negative rest. Yeah, he did. So block him with his head. Yeah.
So, passive red.
One blue.
Passive red, one blue.
Thank you.
Hey, turn him. Turn him sideways.
Have him go this way.
You're right. You brought him up. There you go. All right. So
Caution blue.
Caution red, two blue. Caution red, two blue.
Anytime they go out of bounds like that, the last thing you kind of blow your whistle because you can't go out of bounds. No, that was here.
They were on their feet. They were standing. At the time of the red ground, they were standing.
So they called four. We don't know about that.
We called four.
I would have called the whistle. We brought him back to the
ground.
If you want to call that one, we got to call the whistle.
I have a video of you on that one. Personal Miles Palanti from Mexico, man 15. Miles Palanti from New Mexico, man 15.
Red head up. Hey, you have already cautioned.
He's gotten passive and caution.
What time is it?
I don't have any idea.
It's 10:45.
10:45?
Yes, sir.
We're going to go soon. Get out of here.
Because it's odd number.
Two lunch cards.
First goal, Davis of Arkansas. First goal.